I loved my father, but I didn't even know him, you see. So when I didn't know anything about it till I was 8 years old, and then my mother was getting married again, and then she told me about my father.